In this video, you'll see a demonstration of a sample application that uses C# code and the Lync API to start an instant messaging conversation. Here you see that I'm signed into the Lync 2013 client and our sample application is loaded in Visual Studio. I want to start by showing you the meat of the code in this application. Before you can send a message, you need to create the conversation and then add a participant. So first of all, in this button click event, you see where the author parses the SIP address of the participant, starts Conversation Manager, references the Conversation Added event, and then gets the conversation object for the new conversation. Then, further down in the Conversation Added event, see where the author references the participant added event and adds a participant. So now we have a conversation and a participant, and we can send the message. Here's the begin send message method, which takes as parameters the message text, a callback method, and the message type, and the method returns a result object. Let's take a look at the sample in action. I'll paste in a SIP address and click the button. Of course, this is what triggers the click event we looked at just a moment ago. So now the process of creating the conversation, adding the participant, and sending the message starts. And now see a reply coming in from John Clarkson 3, the participant I pasted into the text box. Finally, if you want more information about the sample, you can find it in the code gallery in the MSDN library, and you can download the sample from there. And for more information about starting IM conversations and programming conversations in general, you can take a look at the MSDN library. See here the documentation for all the various Lync SDKs. I can drill down to the How Do I node and find a section on conversations. And you see here there's a topic specifically on starting Lync IM conversations.